Karim Patel and Tusif Khan are the 2023 African Rally Champions after sealing the championship in the final event in Tanzania. The Kenyan team took on a more calculative strategy from day one, maintaining second position throughout to clinch the championship. In the Ford Fiesta Aura 2, Patel finished the event 4 minutes and 41 seconds behind event winner Jess Mangard. The Kenyan had come into the ultimate round with a 9-point lead over Uganda's Mangat. Karim's second place was, however, enough to secure him the African title. Mangat, however, secured his first victory of the season as well as opened his Hyundai's victory log. Yassin Nasser lost out of the first runners-up battle after mechanical issues forced him to retire on day one. He finished the event 5th and could only settle for a 3rd position overall on the NRC standings. However, all was not lost for the Moi Rally crew as they secured their maiden Tanzanian National Rally Championship. In the ARC 2, Hamza Anwar easily fared through to secure the category title after his counterpart Charles Nyeve suffered a mechanical glitch. Patel now becomes the 6th Kenyan to win the African Rally title after Kyle Tundo in 2021, Manville Barian in 2017, 2018, 2019, Don Smith in 2016, Jasper Richate in 2015, and David Hosey in 1984. Johnny Sempija reporting for the New Sport.